In the past, the conference format has enforced a divide between the concert hall and the presentation stage, and hence also between the composer, performer, and researcher. But as anyone involved in music is aware, the fluidity between these roles, the many hats of musicking, can overwhelmingly complicate such clear-cut divisions, given new possibilities of distributing audio digitally and even wirelessly. Musical analysis could be, and often is, made coextensively with the creation of the very music it seeks to explore. What follows is an attempt to recreate this process of reciprocal interactivity between composer and researcher, between the creation of musical works and their expression. Please state your name for the record.
Julianne Hodgkinson.
And your profession?
Composer, and at the present, on a part-time basis, I'm also the object of your research. The piece of resistance on your back, attached with a neck brace and a stud hole. You're the master builder who's building with these. With these objects, and there's one variant of the figurine of the researcher with the object of research on her back, which is without the piece of resistance or the object of research on her back, that is so that she can sit in a theatre seat.
Please state your current place of employment.
I think that in social media days they say self.
Bar 85 through 96 of turbulence. You've noted it here.
Which range?
Accelerating.
Side one. The range of voice, or that bass baritone, mezzo, coloratura, spanning small range, a large range, or far exceeding the range, maybe avoiding the range entirely, or for any vocal range, or no range at all, because it's whispered. Shouted!
Thank you. sort of in this group of stressing can escape from that. It's inherent in a way.
I remember thinking that it was very French in 6 points of slavery, which I have had a question.
Or making large ensembles without the domino of the score or the
large. I don't know how.
Make a wall sound or some sonic bricks for a wall. built in the way I imagined. This is the big shooting, this voice of
slavery, which I have had.
What do you think the listeners should respond?
In this blue box, can escape from that. It's inherent in that way.